Ovarian cancer, the what, why and how. Females have two ovaries situated in the pelvis, which are the primary sites of production of female gametes known as ova eggs. The ovaries have the germinal lining which gives rise to ovarian follicles, containing the gametes. Besides, they have a cellular stroma connective tissue which fills the substance of the ovary. Ovarian cancer refers to the malignant transformation of cells, resulting in unrestrained proliferation and the formation of a tumor. When detected early, it is possible to have a good prognosis with a better quality of life. If detected in its late stages, for example, when it has spread to the abdominal cavity or the adjacent pelvic organs, it is difficult to treat. Symptoms of ovarian cancer. The symptoms of ovarian cancer overlap with many other benign conditions, and thus, it is difficult to attribute them to ovarian cancer. They arise in the late stages of cancer when there is involvement of the uterus, bladder or rectum. They are common to premenstrual syndrome, irritable bowel disease, etc. and include unexplained weight loss, loss of appetite, fatigue and exhaustion, breathlessness, a quick feeling of satiety on eating, lower back pain, abdominal cramping and bloating, skin symptoms. Persistence of these symptoms, despite taking basic treatment, should raise a red flag and warrant medical attention. Causes and risk factors of ovarian cancer. Postmenopausal women, generally during 50 to 60 years. Genetic composition. Family history. Early onset of menarche. Late menopause or cessation of menstruation. Not having children at all. Employing hormone replacement therapy postmenopause. Women with a BMI of over 30. The diagnostic tests of ovarian cancer include transvaginal ultrasonography, biopsy, Ka-125, CT scan. Treatment of ovarian cancer. Treatment depends on multiple factors: tumor characteristics, size, spread, invasion, etc. Patient factors, age, immune and functional status. Economic factors, cost of therapy and affordability. They include surgical excision, concurrent chemotherapy, targeted therapy, radiation, immunotherapy. Prevention and consultation of ovarian cancer. There are no screening methods that have emerged currently which would specifically detect ovarian cancer in its early stages. A healthy diet and weight control are primary preventive measures. If the symptoms persist for 2 or more weeks despite basic treatment, do not hesitate to visit your physician.